jackass, you're terrible. I have a pipe. I can use this for something. Okay. This damn control scheme is gonna get me killed. Uh-oh. Wait, no, 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 no. That's what I need. Damn it, Parker, help me! Oh, you're shitting me. Oh, God. Okay, so why do I need separate controls for swimming again? Pipe or something, or do I? Okay. Well, you should have kept the bent pipe, dumbass. All over here. Kind of looked all around here, but... Oh, there it is. Thanks for the help, ass. No, you can stay in the water, piggy.
No problems there, too.
Punch him.
A little close for comfort.
Ah, sweet.
Still filling up.
The power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
So is everything still dead here, or do we have new bad guys? I just don't really want that. Oh, God. Help me, piggy. useful as an asshole on an elbow, Parker. Jerk. Whatever. Got a freebie. Damn it. Whatever. Moving along. Can you come out of the water? Doesn't look like it. You might want to hurry up, Parker. Fat sack of crap.
The power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Yep, there's buttons, all right.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it.
Oh, sure, yeah.
I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move. The observation deck. You can climb up there from the hall. Did that stop it? Water's still.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
I was doing the dodge thing. Excuse me. Really bad time to have a sneezing fit. Pro tip, you want to avoid that. Oh, God. Up to the top.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation.
Well, good for him.
You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to
locate
it?
No. But I've got my top people on it.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area. See what you can find.
Roger that.
Goofy. The lever. Yeah. Okay, then. That was awful.
Any idea what Velcro's trying to do?
Could have gone my whole night without that.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
We haven't seen them at all. We've seen a video. No, we did see that one guy.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
Days. Damage 2. Okay. Oh, I see. It has more mod slots on it. Eh, whatever. Thing that bumps up my rifle bullets. That'd be nice. Still nothing in there. So where the hell are we going? We're going to that sunroom that was full of nasty things. Because I don't want to go there.
Did you hear that?
Sorry, what?
It's moving.
Oh yeah, because we turned the power back on.
To the observation deck.
Oh boy. And nothing bad will happen. Well, we picked the wrong elevator. What? Oh, it's Rachel. Great.
What the hell is that?
No, it's not. It's an octopus.
Don't have time to talk to it.
I didn't like that at all. Oh, this thing's awful looking.
Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
Hell if I know. Not bloody likely.
Alright, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Shut up, Parker. I like the feel of this one better. Lots of explodey barrels. Not a good sign.
Oh.
Holy shit! Oh god, I thought it had its back turned to me.
One shot mine.
You should move, Parker.
What the hell is this thing? Look at it. How is it even alive?
Running away. Damn it. Dying. Nope, not dying. Not dying at all. Get up, damn you, woman. Oh god. Not good. Please go away. Damn it! Keep shooting at Wilhelm! Oh, I bet we have to shoot its hand while it's in the air. How come you never fall down? About that, apparently. Why did the ladder fall down?
What a pain in the ass piece of shit.
Thank you.
What a night.
No kidding. Hey, rifle bullet capacity. Oh, okay. So why didn't it just give me all this at once? Whatever. Okay, well, let's go up here,
then. The antenna is up above.
Gee, really? Thank you. Hey! That means backtracking. Jack Norman. Who the hell's Jack Norman? Anyone who drinks the water will turn into a monster. That's an old diary. That's back before the attack on the Wetsits. Oh well.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We were outside like a minute ago.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ.
I doubt it. Call it a hunch. Oh, God.
I'll check the antenna's wiring.
Yeah, why don't I do that? Couldn't you just be a lockpicker, Jill? Why you gotta be an electrician? This is not how Alan Wake fixes electronics. See, Jill, you gotta punch it. Hey, little diamond.
I think that should do it. I'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
Yeah, a setup.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup?
Cause...
What is it, boss?
Cause I'm a bad guy. Just say it. It's okay. Well, nobody's gonna think less of you.
Just stay put. I got an emergency call.
Mm-hmm.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently Terra Brigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
Dreaming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites that destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. Can't authorize that.
Oh no!
Can't really say I didn't see that coming. A very 24 of them. Anyway, that's 6-1 and 6-2 down. I guess we'll start 7 in a bit. 12 unlocked. Okay, good deal. Did I get a new gun too? That'd be nice. Give me a new shotgun. One that doesn't suck. Anyway, well, see you guys in the next episode.